I'm Elsa.
Hello, it's Rapunzel.
Eugene, but you can call me Flynn.
Isn't he so cute?
Ooh, okay. Well, guess what we're doing today, everybody?
What?
Try not to sing along!
Oh my gosh!
Oh, this is so hard.
This one's so hard.
This is where you like sing all the songs, but then you get in trouble for singing the songs, and you're not supposed to sing the songs.
This is where they sing all the songs, and we get all the points.
Right. Okay. I don't think so. This is where we and you at home can hear a song from either the Frozen movie, our movie, or your guys' movie, Tangled.
This is amazing. Best movie ever.
And we try not to sing along.
It's pretty hard, honestly.
I feel like we could do it. I think it sounds like pretty easy. You just gotta not sing, right?
Nice confidence.
So, I think that...
Is that it? You just don't sing?
Yeah, that's it. And you can't move or groove. You know, none of this.
Oh, no dancing?
No shoulders.
So do you get like one point off if you dance and like two if you sing or what?
That's it. You got it, Rapunzel.
Oh, that is right.
So we'll go back and forth hearing different songs. Maybe you know some, maybe we know some, and then we're going to try not to sing along, and our friends at home are going to join us. But get this, whoever sings or dances the most is the grand loser.
What does that mean?
I have an idea.
Wait, what?
I think the losing team should have to sing a song from the other team's movie in a genre we choose. The
like
winner chooses.
A different style of music like opera, country, hip hop.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be so much fun. Okay, don't lose.
Okay.
Ready? Sister power.
Okay, first round and we have no idea whose movie it is, so let's find out.
Do you wanna build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away.
We used to be best buddies, but now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
Do you wanna build a snowman?
And don't know how to be a snowman.
I love that one. It's so cute.
Wait!
What?
We weren't supposed to sing!
Well, I know, but I just love that one!
I do too!
Whatever!
I know, even though I was, you know, locked away, I did love when you sang that through the door.
It was so pretty cute. Yeah. I love that story about you guys.
This is harder than I thought it was gonna be.
Yes. Yeah, well, I guess we should keep going and try it again.
Yeah. I wonder what song's gonna be next.
So that didn't go as planned, but might as well just move on to round two and see what song is next.
We got this.
Sleep again and by then it's like 7:15.
So I'll read a book, or maybe two or three. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. And then I'll play and just wonder when will my life begin.
Well,
I love that song. Wait, were you dancing?
I saw some movement.
I definitely did not.
Judges, what do we think?
I didn't sing. I definitely bought.
You guys got minus one point.
That is a point.
We were acting.
Well, you got a point off for it.
We weren't dancing. We were acting it out.
Yeah.
Maybe read a book. Maybe
and
two
that wasn't
or three.
Even your song.
What's
which
really
part
good?
Which part was this acting out?
I've definitely jammed to that a few times before. I like it.
Oh, I think that's...
Okay. Well, let's see how you hold up with another one of your songs.
Okay. Okay,
do it.
Okay, Anna, your song already came and went, so you don't have to sing anymore.
Mm-hmm.
We got this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. See what song's next.
Okay.
We'll see if you guys can keep it together.
Can't resist.
Chill.
But I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Imagine how much cooler I'll be
in summer.
The cold, so intense. Putting together,
it just makes sense.
That's gotta be
okay,
a point.
That's definitely minus two points.
That's like 4 points.
It's warm in here, so I didn't want to invite real Olaf, so I just brought our little travel friends.
I think that means minus 2 points.
I have no idea what you're talking about. We kept our cool completely.
Yeah!
Right!
I mean, you looked cool, but you didn't keep it cool.
You didn't keep it.
Well, thanks.
Hey, it's okay. Let's do another one of our songs, and we'll show you how
we'll
it's
show
done.
You how much willpower we really have.
Okay.
Easier to resist someone else's song.
I need you to chill over there, okay?
All right, we're totally not gonna sing in this one. We got this.
Okay, whatever you say, Flynn.
Easy.
But maybe they're gonna dance. I don't know, we'll see.
Easy.
I got a dream. That was nice.
So cute.
That was a good little routine.
Wow. I mean, we didn't sing,
so there's that.
You danced.
Which isn't singing.
There was
it's called Try Not to Sing, right?
But
so no points.
Judges are still saying that
I had fun dancing, so I'm not going to apologize.
Oh,
it's just
dancing.
One point.
Yeah. We can get it back.
Anyways, you guys are about to sing anyway, so
no
it's fine.
Way. Jose?
Nope.
Or Rapunzel.
What did you call me?
Jose.
Is that your real name?
That's Rapunzel in Spanish.
Wow. Learning so much.
Okay, Elsa, are you ready?
Absolutely. I'm not going to say a sound. I'm going to be completely silent.
Okay. We'll
no
see
dancing.
About that.
No nothing. No dancing. Yeah.
No dancing.
Not even a jiggle.
Dance. We won't dance.
We're not gonna dance. No show. We already got all our dancing,
got our dancing out.
Not doing it.
We're gonna win, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, right.
Let them in. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be.
No, no,
conceal, don't feel.
No.
Don't let them know.
Oh.
See? Well, now they know.
Back anymore.
Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door. Here I am.
Wait, we're not supposed to be singing.
We're supposed to be singing.
If you guys sing and dance, does that mean you get minus 3 points?
Is that judges
say? Nah, just 2 and 2.
That song is so catchy.
It's the best one.
You can't not sing it.
I tried to conceal and not feel, but I just...
You let it go!
I did.
Sometimes you gotta let it go, you guys.
Right! Final round, and it's all tied.
So all we have to do is just be quiet and not move a muscle.
Yeah, no singing, no dancing,
no
fun. Oh wait, I guess we can have fun.
Aww. Yeah,
yeah.
That's the other...
Let's have fun.
Yeah.
Gotta have fun.
Of course.
Fallen.
Wait, you danced! You
danced!
You danced!
You danced!
You
were
not singing!
There was no sound!
We were mouthing the words!
No sound!
There was an
it's different! I don't think that's against the rules!
That seems different!
That's not against
one
the rules!
One.
We that seems each different. Got minus a point.
Wait. Does that mean we're still tied?
Wait, that means we're still tied.
Yeah, we are. We're twinning, so we need a handy dandy
tiebreaker.
Tiebreaker.
Woo! That sounds scary.
Sudden death.
I know it's not like real.
Okay. It's just
you're not gonna stick marshmallow on
it. It just sounds crazy.
Oh, it does sound
okay.
Crazy.
Okay. So I guess judges give us a tiebreaker.
Whoever sings or dances first.
Gets a castle.
Okay.
Here it is! Sudden Death.
Where?
No, not for real, just the song.
You're okay.
It's just like a
tiebreaker.
Yeah, tiebreaker.
What did do nowadays? Now that's the kind of day when you can't open your mouth without a song jump right out of it. Zip a doo doo da, zip a doo.
My oh my, what a wonderful
day!
Plenty of sunshine. In our way, zippity doo dah, zippity yay.
Oh, that one's so good.
Wait.
Okay. No, wait.
We sang, but you guys sang first.
No, we sang first, right?
You sang first.
I think you actually moved your body first.
But that's only 1 point, but you did.
Fine. So, thanks for tuning in, guys.
Bye. Sorry, guys. Sorry, not sorry. You have to do a punishment, but after our friends at home hit the like button. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah, you gotta hit that first.
Yeah. Looks like her thumb.
The
or maybe they're a thumb, like nope. a thumb. Just go ahead and hit it. Hit the like button. Okay, they've done it.
Thanks, bye.
Nope, bye. It's serious punishment time. I think they should have to sing different genres of music, different styles of music.
Sure.
And
which songs should it be?
What about
Build a Snowman? It's a great duet.
Yeah, Build a Snowman for the first time in forever.
My song with Hans.
Oh, Love is an Open Door? Oh, that's a good one.
I like that one a lot.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
What genre was that?
Rapunzel and Eugene genre?
Scream sing?
Screamo?
Yeah. Okay, well, speaking of, why don't you go ahead and sing that same song, but in You Pick.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Scatting jazz.
Oh, jazz?
Yeah.
Fun.
Skiggity scat scat. Love is an open door. Skiggity dat dat. Love is an open door.
Country.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
Yeah, and like a little bit of rap, I would say.
Love is an open door. Love is an open door.
Woo! No, but that's the best part of it.
Hey, real. I think it's crazy. We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say. Right. Never met someone who thinks so much great. Like
me. Jinx.
Jinx again. Feminization can have but one explanation.
Okay,
you
that
and
was
I were just meant to be.
They don't want to stop. They just want to do the whole thing.
Yes. Let us know what other movies we should do if we're trying not to sing along.
Yeah.
In the comments.
For sure.
Mm-hmm. And make sure you guys hit the subscribe button and turn your bell notifications on, and that way you can find out about all of our latest and greatest videos.
Done. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.
Can we keep singing?
Yes.
What should we sing?
Love's an open.
How about, do you want to build a snowman?
Oh, I like that one too. All right, you.